New at 11, if you were thinking of taking a Lime bike for a spin around the city of Ithaca over the coming months, you're out of luck. A company spokesperson telling News Channel 9 they are leaving the city. They cite the challenges of operating and sustaining long-term service. And while there are no plans to return, the company says they rarely close a door on returning to cities.